A disgraced politician in Colombia has escaped jail by shimmying down a rope during a doctor's appointment. Here's the CCTV footage of Ida Milano, who's serving 15 years for electoral fraud and other crimes, pulls the rope from her bag, ties it to a desk at the doctor's office in Bogota. Her daughter has been arrested, but Milano remains at large after being whisked away on a motorcycle.